And announcing this afternoon that interest rates will remain the same after consistently hiking them over the last year and a half. In the past year and a half, the Fed hiked interest rates 11 times, which has made it a lot more expensive to borrow money, but has helped tame inflation.